we're looking at the radar, and the worst of it is very much off to your east. It's hard to imagine looking at your camera right now, but if you look on the radar, we're likely seeing the strongest winds off to your east. So things are not nearly as bad over you as they could be with this system. And just judging by the way Mike is standing, for the people at home, I mean, these winds are easily gusting into the 100 mile per hour range, Mike. But that eye wall is just off to the south. We're getting, I can see here, you're roughly just to the north. We're trying to pinpoint your exact location so I can tell you when that eye wall will be in. But again, it looks like it's within 10, 15 minutes that we could be seeing things starting to change.